Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sister.
Respected Father Paul Adahe, our principal. Father Thomas Eka, vice principal. Our chief guest, Mr. Bosco Kasungti, Sir Kenson, Sir Matthias, sisters, brother, teaching and non-teaching staff. Here I take the opportunity to welcome you all on the celebration of World Forestry Day 2021. I am happy to introduce the chief guest of today's event, Sri Mr. Bosco Kasungti, the president of Maram Student Union. He is very enthusiastic and always in a forefront to safeguard the interests of the students of Maram area. He is rendering his service as a full-timer for a cause for the development of Maram community. I invite Father Paul Adahe, our principal, to welcome him officially in our midst by presenting him traditional muffler and a bouquet. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Sir Bosco. We also welcome Sir Kenson and Matthias with bouquet and a muffler. We have already entered the season of spring. The first day of spring is on March 20 with the vernal equinox, and the season is expected to last till June 21. This means that it is finally time to bid farewell to the gloomy winter weather and welcome the fresh blooming flowers for spring. The second day of spring, that is 21st March, is celebrated as World Forest Day. When we drink a glass of water, write in a notebook, take a medicine for a fever, or build a house, we do not always make the connection with forest. And yet, these and many other aspects of our lives are linked to forest in one or another. The theme of the National Day of Forest is chosen by the Collaborative Partnership on Forest every year. For year 2021, the theme is Forest Restoration, a path to recovery and well-being. To mark the World Forest Day, I invite our chief guest, Sri Mr. Bosco Kasungti, to plant a sapling.
Is their site.